Kokrodo. 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 I'm very happy to have this chance to address the party for the launch of our manifesto into the 2020 election. The commitment from historic times has always been to uphold the people as the sovereign authority of the land. The party, any true NPP person, must never forget that sovereignty really truly resides in the people, and that is the people that give power to government. So we are launching this manifesto today to offer to Ghanaians that they should give or renew authority of government to our government that has served so well over the past 3 years. And it's a very serious and solemn occasion. And this is the frame of mind with which all party faithfuls should approach this launch. Once we remember this, I believe we can follow through with what we put in the manifesto to let Ghanaians across the board appreciate that within these times, there's hardly an alternative. There's no alternative to the NPP government that has discharged its work so well across the entire nation, inclusively for all Ghanaians. And this is the sort of government that Nana Akufo-Addo and his vice, Alhaji Muhammadu Bawumia, are giving their party, NPP, the government of NPP, over the past 3.5 years. They've done wonders. See how the government is managing the COVID challenge. It's become a world acclaim. See how Planting for Food and Jobs is performing. See how one district, one factory is performing. We can't stop recounting the very professional and competent performance of this government. All over 3.5 years, it's in the interest of the nation to continue this leadership come December of 2020. So I believe, like NPP 2004 sailed through successfully, this time around NPP should do even better, because, as I say, across the entire spectrum, socially and politically, Ghana is quickly recovering from the near slump it was in about 3 years ago. And now you have a manifesto. As a party, baby, I'm going to say, you catch a Ghana for your promise, Ghana mine. Some of you know, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, because you know, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm the will be a bit in the air, Memphis or Obama, Obia Hotton, since they talk of free SHS. Hey, your mother called secondary school. I buy money in Utia Kanyame, Nameko Bobusia, and now the Sabbath Minia Bortijum, and now the Sano Cottage. I buy no Kakra Timia, yeah, Bobuano, or so I defend for any now because education. MPP Abano. That's your buying, yes, Raman Sam Sam Mepani and Twaswa. NPP ni be auntie, oh, not the crime, I say. You're near to me, you know, Cassa, Cassa, Chama, any manifesto, eh? The woman, in fact, Sabi, a trimu, a po, a cuckoo droby, and Yadian Fef, and then Magana, mind, yes, I say. A young pep to me, say a name, yef, cool, Franco, Nicodi. Yamagana for men in Ania Hot in the Mana Queen. Some fear than a denim Yadija Kufuadu, Nibaumia, and the NPP for. So no more see, I say, Cryo Tumpong, and no more see a Tumpong Hospital Tumpong, Aquani, a den in Yina, sorry, Sikasam, so investors in a dear. Give me a sign, say, I grown a bed if you are no pa. I grown a sock. Na asui ya bejaya masafi ya wumi ya betuwa ba December. Ya tu saapa kwa nini na achu nini asa nko shia sibi. Nya gana ni ima hunu nono. Nti ya sre gana fuo. Kufuadu. Ya umia MPP. Fie mensa nifa. Sani umu siyasu mgana mano. Ya mu umabasu. Ni umantuasu. Mwenye mfumu, mwenye mtu manibiu. Na, ndio humise, amamu wako wa muno. Mika anu maka school, maka hospital, maka kwa. Na nye nungu. Manu soripa kwa njinemu. Na yeye ni saa, sikamfu anu, sunsu mpapa anu. Ebeba, na this time anu die, emba na nsana nsanku, ebeba abetina. Ama emba, mwanti yankitisi ya, obia binyani daso, womanu wa. Nti media maker the disra mo manifesto munyintu say crater dia dance say MPP abani ebesum gana manyina ndemasa